G'day, I'm Nathan from Miners Den Service Centre, and tonight's tech tip is how to replace a handle and button on a GPX 4000, 4500 and 5000. First thing you need to do is take off the armrest and control box. So undo the few nuts on this side. And then you can take that off like so. Now we'll unscrew the coil cable like that. And now we'll undo the ground balance button like so. So move the control box out of the way. Now the next thing you'll want to do is undo the two screws here just with a Phillips head screwdriver and just loosen them off. Just not too much because it's got nuts on the other side. All right, that's done. So now I'll completely take this off, the armrest off. Push these two screws out. Take the armrest completely away, the screws and nuts away. And now this just slides off like so. There's the old handle and button. I've got a new one here. It's quite an easy little job. Do that. And now make sure we push it on the correct way, like so. This one doesn't want to go on. We'll have to loosen it off a little bit. There we go. Push it up to about the same spot the old one was on. And we'll tighten the handle up with the Phillips head screwdriver. Like so. All right, next step is to get the armrest back onto the detector shaft. So what we'll do is we'll get the two screws here and we'll just line them up. Not hard to do like this. There's one. The other one should be easy. All right, now put the nuts on part way. See what we'll do. What we'll do now is we'll get the new cable and we'll just wrap it around the shaft a couple of times. Probably more than probably one too many. So two times for now. If it's not quite right, we can always adjust it later. Put the coil cable back on. Now the next trick, you can get the shaft and the armrest just to hook around the control box, like so. Now like that. Then you just tighten up the nuts. It's probably a bit loose, so we'll adjust that. One more wrap. All right, and there we go. So that's how you replace a handle on and button on a GPX 4000, 4500 and 5000. And this has been a tech tip for the Minelab Show.